Bangkalan Legislative Council Speaker Fuad Amin Imron is once again under investigation by the Corruption Eradication Commission for allegedly accepting bribes from a private company supplying gas to a state-owned enterprise. Fuad was arrested by the KPK at his house in Bangkalan, Madura, early Thursday morning. The KPK also confiscated three large bags containing 1 billion rupiah and classified documents.